Mega star Amitabh Bachchan penned a handwritten note to Radhika Madan after watching her performance in Angrezi medium. The actress says she is overwhelmed and honored. Radhika took to Instagram, where she shared the note which read, "I write to you with the greatest of admiration for your work in Angrezi medium. I saw the film yesterday and just could not resist writing to you. What a mature and balanced performance you have given. Prosperity and success to you." The actress was over the moon on getting the note from the thespian. She said she was speechless and feels overwhelmed. "I don't know what to say or write. I am speechless and so overwhelmed. Amitabh Bachchan sir, it's an honor to receive this. I always used to imagine my doorbell ringing after my film's release and a person standing outside saying, 'Amitabh Bachchan sir has sent you flowers and a note,' and me fainting right after that." She said the note has motivated her to work even harder. "Thankfully, I did not faint when I actually received it. I just stood there for a few seconds, soaking it all in, teary-eyed in gratitude. Thank you for making my dreams come true, sir. It has motivated me to work even harder and entertain my audience with even more honest performances," she said.